The latest on a warming trend tonight at 11.